Have you ever wondered how, despite being made of ice, these houses remain warm inside when they should logically be cold? You might have seen an igloo in childhood books. It resembles a house built in icy regions to keep our bodies warm. Surprisingly, the warmth inside an igloo is due to humans themselves. First, let's understand how an igloo is made. To build an igloo, compact blocks of ice are cut and arranged in a dome shape to ensure that the person living inside does not suffocate. A hole is made in the roof of the igloo. Igloos are made from compressed materials, consisting of 10% water and 90% air. Heat flows from higher temperature areas to lower temperature areas. The heat our body emits makes us feel cold, but igloos are designed to trap that heat inside. This allows the igloo to become warm within a short time.